The symphony is another important part of the Oriental. In the context of this song, a harp would sound good, but the parts and sound perfectly fit the keys and create an interesting authentic sound. Riddle and mystery are the main epithets with which you can describe the sound of keyboard parts in this song. In addition to the rhythmic components, the keys sometimes play solo stories and completely transfer the listener far from the center of events, breaking the whole dynamics. A clean guitar plays the main chords of the selected key to make it easier for the listener to deal with poisonous diatonic chords. In addition, pure non-guitar chords sound voluminous and beautiful, especially if you select the right effects. In addition to the usual riffs, harmony is created by delayed sustained chords that break the main harmonic line and draw it again. The listener will be surprised. No matter how it is processed, the parts should already sound exciting. The dynamics of sound on strings allows you to finely pick up the main and additional notes in the chord. You can play the same sound in different ways by making a delay in the center of the stroke or simply changing the direction of the hit on the strings. If the skill allows you to aim at a certain string to play quieter all the notes before and after this string. But for this you need a good sense of strings and distance. The violins and winds in this song are used with a lot of reverb to create a space in which everything happens. There is no characteristic aching sound of strings here, since this does not fit in the sound of history in the best way. Parsing before starting an important point. The composition should be as complex as the sound requires. If you want to play a chord with a note at a distance of 5 tones, so be it. The purpose of the lesson is to show how beauty is created, and not to show the skill of playing the instruments, and justifies the means. But it lies ahead of us.